is happening, MzeroA Nation? Jason Shepard here, and welcome into our new flight maneuver series. This entire month of November, I'm taking you through steep turn, slow flight, stalls, turning stalls, accelerated stalls, just having a really great series ahead of us as we share all this. You know, the new Airplane Flying Handbook actually just came out, so great timing on this. Already read through it and everything else, and be sharing with you some of those insights. First and foremost, though, I want to start with steep turns, and where do we start with steep turns? Really, with any of our maneuvers, it's all about getting the airplane ready. So if you'll notice, for starters, I've got this thing trimmed up. We're at 3,500 feet. I've got the airplane trimmed up. I've got VA just perfectly, maneuvering speed. Everything is locked in. We do need to knock out our clearing turns, though, first. So let's look left, and we're heading that way. Let's just do a nice little clearing turn. Sorry to go right into the sun, but it's going to actually make a really good visual outside checkpoint here in a second. So, looking good, looking above me, looking below me, just the moon that's kind of sneaking its way out. That's all looking good. And back to my right now. Always starting your clearing turns to the left, by the way. Why is that? Well, in a perfect world, if I was being overtaken, that the aircraft that's overtaking me is to pass to my right. I wouldn't want to blindly turn into them, so I'd want to turn to the left, look for them, possibly, and then make my turn back to the right, right into the sun, as you can see here, which, as unfortunate as it is, it's going to make a really, really great checkpoint. I have just about the sun due west, bugged. I've got 3,500. Catch any little climbs, like look at that, I had 150 turn feet per minute. Catch any little climbs like that now and early, and make sure you're truly configured. Get your RPM set where you want them, then trim the airplane. Get the power setting there first, then trim the airplane. I'm going to show you steep turns where I use trim to do what I call hands-free steep turns. Now, you may think this is cheating, but I call it using all available cockpit resources. You ready? Let's look left one more time, coming from maneuvering speed and a trimmed airplane, we roll left. Now when I say we add a roll of trim, I am grabbing from the top of the trim to the bottom. That's one, that's two, that's three, right? If you're flying a Cherokee 140, it's three rolls that you have access to of the trim. I don't care which airplane you're flying. You may have to adjust two and a half, something like that, but every aircraft loves a little bit of trim like that. You ready? Verify clear left, let's roll left, and watch this. Here goes my trim, one, two, three. Set the airplane on the horizon and forget about it. And let it go through. I have to make a little adjustment there, and just let it go through. Let it work its way on through, slicing across that horizon, I get a little bit more bank, there we go. There we go, keep it coming around. Coming around, all's looking good, hands right here, hands right here. Here comes the sun, like the song says. I have to push forward, there's my wake. One, two, three. And how do we do altitude-wise? Not too terribly bad, huh? I'm back to almost a trimmed airplane. Let me get it back trimmed again here. Let's look right, clear right. Same thing to the right, except I did three rolls that way, four rolls, sometimes three and a half to the right. You ready? Here we go to the right. I'm start the roll, then start the roll of the trim. One, two, three, four. Start the roll of the aircraft, then start the roll of the trim. And you got to kind of work it there. There we go. Get it set where it needs to be. It's going to have a tendency to want to balloon up. You have to physically set it outside, right? You have to look outside and slice that nose across the horizon because it's just going to stay where you put it. It's just going to stay where you put it. It's just like trimming for level flight. All is looking good here. Looking good here. Here comes the sun. Push forward. And roll out. Push forward, roll out. One, there's my wake. Two, three, four. Push forward and roll out of it. There. We're right back to 3,500 feet like we never even left. Steep turns. You can utilize trim to help you. Trim can be your friend in this situation. So I want you thinking about that as well. MzeroA Nation, you are such a blessing to myself, this amazing team here at MzeroA.com. If there's anything at all we can do to better serve you, please, don't hesitate to reach out. Have an amazing rest of your day. Can't wait to read your comments below this video. And most importantly, remember that a good pilot is always learning. Have a great day. We'll see you all.